Liverpool are keen to sign the Guinea international this summer. But the Reds have failed to make any progress with the deal. Jurgen Klopp's side have failed with two bids for Keita so far. Reports last week claimed a final bid totaling a whopping £75 million would be made.